This is the Limbs and Things epidural and lumbar puncture range. It features the lumbar puncture model, the advanced epidural and lumbar puncture model, and the ultrasound epidural and lumbar puncture model. For each, there is a common base with palpable iliac crests. The variable inserts feature palpable sacrum and vertebrae L2 to 5. The lumbar puncture model has been designed for early years training. The replaceable tissue inserts can be added to the durable spine and dura. The tissue insert accurately recreates the feel of puncturing the dura, collection, and measurement of CSF. Moving to more advanced training needs and closer to life realism, the advanced epidural and lumbar puncture model offers skills including spinal anesthesia. The trainer includes optional fat pads, standard duras for repeated practice, advanced duras for a more realistic feel, with the potential for trainees to accidentally pop the dura, and standard and advanced epidural inserts. The standard allows practice of the loss of resistance technique, threading of an epidural catheter, and admission of fluids, whilst the advanced epidural inserts feature narrower spaces and a steeper spine for more challenging injections.
Compatible with LIMS ART, Augmented Reality Training, allowing trainees to view the internal anatomy of the lumbar spine and surrounding structures, increasing anatomical and procedural knowledge. The interactive anatomy gives the ability to view under the skin with normal and pathological anatomy. Animations showing flexion of the spine, as well as epidural and lumbar puncture procedures. Augmented reality overlays the internal anatomy and animations onto the product, giving a new immersive dimension to training. Visualizing the different layers which are passed through during the procedure gives visual guidance to complement the haptics of the model.
The final product in the range offers ultrasound capabilities. The ultrasound insert includes visible facet joints and has been tested to work with all major ultrasound brands. The model is suitable for lumbar puncture, epidurals, spinal anesthesia, and facet joint injection training. Each model features the ability to review injection accuracy and review needle positioning. This is the epidural and lumbar puncture range from Limbs and Things, offering cost-effective and repeatable training from early through to advanced learning.